I pray I will be able to teach here so that you can have a life in the family. Genesis chapter 2, John chapter 1, verse 2 to 5. Chakwerenga nechikurumidza mbati mavhesi. Nyika yakanga isina kugadzirwa, isina chinhu. Rima rakanga riri pamusoro pemvura yakadzika. Mweya waMwari wakanga uchigaririra pamusoro pemvura. Mwari akati, chiedza ngachivepo. Chiedza chikavapo. Mwari akaona chiedza kuti chakanaka. Mwari akaparadzanisa chiedza nerima. Haleluya. Mwari akatumidza chiedza akati masikati, nerima akaritumidza akati usiku. Mateko akavapo namangwanani akavapo zuva rimwe. Let us read English. Genesis chapter 1, verse 2 to 5. Right. And the earth was without form and void. Hebrew notice or tuhu. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. Shogoresona rati mweya waMwari wakanga uchigaririra pamusoro pemvura. Was brooding over, was hovering. Wakanga waka garirira. Hallelujah. Se huku iri pamasai. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And God saw the light that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. That's fine. And God called the light day. And the darkness he called night. And the evening and the morning was the first day. And the evening and the morning was the first day. Let's quickly rush to Psalm 30, verse 5. Psalm 30, verse 5. For his anger endureth but for a moment. In his favor is life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. Shona ino. Nokuti kutsama kwake kuripo chinguva chiduku. Asi ngoni dzake ndedze upenyu hwose. Kuchema kungavapo madekwana. Asi mufaro unosvika mangwanani. Our last reading. Right. Lamentations chapter 3. Kuunguza kwa Jeremiah. Kuunguza kwa Jeremiah. Chapter 3. Verse 22 to 23. Kuunguza kwa Jeremiah. Verse 22 to 23. I love this. Shona ino. Nokuda kweunyoro hwaJehovha tigere kupedzwa. Nokuti tsitsi dzange hadziperi. Mangwanani ose zvava zvitsva. Kutenda kwenyu kukuru. Let us go to the English version. It is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed. Hatiperi, hatiperi. Because his compassion fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. God bless the reading of his word because it is holy. Amen. Amen. I have to teach you. We can overcome part two. Tinokunda part two. We can overcome part two. Tinokunda part two. Tinokunda ne. Mweya mutsvene akatsimbiridza chinhu ichi pamwoyo wangu, pamweya wangu. Kuti tikanzwisisa chiwanzi ichi cheusiku, we can make it. Ndinonga mune. Chii chinonzi usiku? Usiku hunodudzirwa nezvinhu zviviri. Night is defined by two things. Pane night ye darkness, ye physical. Iya inotituma kuti tirare. yatinoti 6 p.m. zikachaya kana 1800 hours tinoti ya evening amba tekwana hello tosika kuma 9 toti wa usiku unakapona toti wanifonera usiku ndarara ndizo this is so we have to I did it tikanzwisisa usiku operation yezuva physical kusuka kuti 12 toti midnight Paka, kwa shuka kuti twa. Zishimwa chila tko, muna zira imimi kuti Kronos. Time yenu ni, yema wachi. Ino tanga kuti hizo, 12 a.m. Yatiri kutanga kutanya. Ndiyo kwa kuti hizo, jato, utafonya ya mungu. Haa kuti good night. Ano kuti good morning. But if you look outside, kuleke kuine rima. But if a time, ya mani, isinga but for time, ya mani, Aubati kiyoko, aubati kisoko. Urutai sakunze, nukuno tiseme na mbua, kana kuine mindo, kana kuine makore, kwa mitani matobo yu nile kunze, ino tawani wachi. So, pali chuwa ziki chiripo, pakuti naiti sakari, ino tana ngula zilo zomea. Naiti pawea, ino tuzira chiri, ino tuzira machallenge, ino tuzira kutambula, kutambuchika. Kurozwabuna achitizo, hama zangu zio zaka ni njwa. Hama zangu zio zaka ni fuka. Hama zangu ili machete chete upendu wangu hajina direction. Alipenda kutawa kuti, aanda direction, there's darkness all over. So, chino the night, chino the darkness, chino kuti wane chino chini, physical darkness, yes, spiritual darkness. Muka mele mapoha, chino kuma koros, chapter 1. Anu iye tenzi wakati visa, Munyika yerima akachitisa umambo wechiedza aireva kududzira kuti mukati menyika yomweya kune ino the kingdom of darkness kana the kingdom of night neino the kingdom of light kana the kingdom of day are we together so now tinogwisisa chini chatsanangurwa neshoko ramwari apo nditangire pano pisai ma 30 verse 5 mainiti katimba I want you to get this. Mabithere Mateti, verse 5. Iri kuunda chume chimu, chino shamisa, mutatimu hunde yuwegi. And hizo. For his anger endure but a moment. Ama damu it is true. Kutipani mwari pano regezera hasha zake. Kukuni kiza nama situation. Mwaralogi mifundisi, mwari anga daru. Ukaveri na Old Testament yese, especially kuna jati. Unoere nga from about chapter 5, 6, kutipese paita za Israel. Mwari aile getera hasha zaki, aile getera sei. Andas ka wine chuhevu, bakaita jeno zeta chuhevara wa nitemi. Bati aita zinjiri kana zitati, chenu kanda aile getera tenja, mapipetemis, maplek, matizasta, mapandemi, wakita na kofisia. Kuti arowe wa, Second Samuel chapter 24, David, alutimi wa yaka nao. Chechita atu, chechipiri cha itumira, ailegezera wapambe pumi, mamizi ya naiti, maaiti ese, makena naiti, majebu saiti, matiriga saiti, maperi saiti, alitika, maavai, aliwalegezera, achenda kwa pamba Israel, lebu kine ni atatu, kine ni api ya mulima, marichi yeta, alulegezera asha kati, achishanisa zilo za kakombele za wani. Chechita atu, aita chino zizara, kika tupe mani. Kika tupe mani. Zara njure kako zeresa wana jako. Kutivaze ku Israel, by then it was Palestine. Vauye, kunichi, kizara. Kuna mbari kato kutume ziyo. Uko biji muno, awe niji. Kwa kena zikamba unosisa iji kine zara. Iji kino mirigira chibi, jatine. Hallelujah. So Mari Alibutizo, Hasha Zangu, Nezenguva Dugudu. So we can take COVID period and any economic problem or any challenge in Uke Nuwako, in Uke Nuwango. Say a disaster allowed by God. Say the anger ya rege zero na Mari, but you have to pass them on banana aru. You have to pass them on banana aru. We need to be able to for a moment.
Yeah.
But Ravadi is not a moment. Let us go to the word of God. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 17. Right? 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 17. Can you have a bit? underlying affliction. Because the anger of God is for a moment. So Paul said, for our light affliction, which is but for a moment. COVID, disaster and consequences is for a moment.
And I have led that with inflation and sky rocketing prices. Come to me.
I'll give you rest. Jesus is going to speak, and take upon my yoke. The type I need. You know, this type of Jesus. I got down with Jesus, I got down with 3 nights and 3 days. Jesus got down with only 3 nights and 3 days. But with our very Gamata, you know, Jesus, you know, not only the phone. But it was just for a moment, because I put a crown before the cross. Zimbabwe, you are not hearing me. I put a crown before the cross. I put a Chaganaga will bend one who bend one which is in a cross. But Jesus, all about our.
Thank you.
Kata umu kutu nilatia chini. Unye ndio ni kapili. Kutu 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 kutu. Mwono wakia kakari kwa kutu. Look. I love midnight because I can't hear my mom. Because of midnight. Can I just pick up and move on to Vasa? You can't hear me. And that is just one which I call Joseph. And I'm not even going to get to But I say good morning to you. God bless you. Let's come and keep. If you continue in Jesus' name. Father, in Jesus' name, I